The CBS3 Health Watch researchers say modern life habits could be what's causing an uptick in knee arthritis.
Researchers at Harvard say the number of people who have knee arthritis has doubled since before World War II. Longer lifespans and higher obesity rates, though, aren't the only reason why. Researchers suggest physical inactivity could also be a factor.